get ready with me as I start my day as a Harry Potter fan. First, I start my mornings off with a nice cold butterbeer. I find that it really energizes me and puts me in a more magical mindset. Next, I head to my couch and stare intently at the Gryffindor Yule log and set my intentions for the day. Then, I get dressed to head to the office wearing only Gryffindor colors so that everybody knows I have house pride. I turn on a Harry Potter soundtrack for my commute so that I could pretend I'm flying on a Nimbus 2000 instead of in traffic on the 5 freeway. Once I arrive to the office, I log on to my computer. Then, after completing 15 minutes of hard work, it is then time to pull out my phone for a little Hogwarts mystery break as a reward. And that is how I begin each day as a Harry Potter fan.